Hello everyone, welcome back to Pokemon Unite. This is the Irish Android here. In the last episode we played as Blissey. So in today's episode we're playing as Mr. Mime. Now, y'all remember the last time what happened when I played Mr. Mime, so hopefully things go a little bit better. Alright, so let's get into a match. Oh boy. This will be a bit of a challenge. Oh dear, we have a Greninja on our team. Okay. So they have two all-rounders, defense, attack speed. We have an all-rounder, explore, two attack, and defense.
Ready, go!
Okay, I got lagged out for a sec. Seem to be lagging out. And of course I get bundled. Lucario really needs a nerf.
Give up!
We got bundled. Nice.
You're in trouble! Thank you. final stretch. Don't give up.
No, I got bundled. Okay. Lost it.
What a goal! What a goal! You're in trouble.
Serena and Lucario really need to get nerfed.
What a goal!
We gave up because so what's that now, a 3-episode losing streak?
You lose.
Yeah, it's always, look, I don't mean to be so negative when it comes to Greninja players, but it's always the case. They never score. Never. Whenever I'm allied with a ninja player, they never seem to score. It's just and they think they're God's gift to the game. They're not. They're useless. Alright, well, I'm gonna call this episode off here after my little complaining, but in the next episode, we are going to be playing as the fat man himself, Snorlax. So, hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see you all in the next one. Cheerio.